marriage going late into the night at the State House. Hundreds packed the State House rotunda protesting same-sex marriage ahead of a hearing on the issue. ABC 6 chief political reporter Mark Curtis joins us now live with more. Mark.
Yeah, they're pulling an all-nighter over at the State House. Karen, this whole debate began on Smith Hill at 4 o'clock this afternoon, and it is still going on right now. The gay marriage bill is being heard by the House Judiciary Committee as we speak after a big rally earlier.
Hundreds of opponents of same-sex marriage rallied in the State House rotunda, led by clergy members who say gay marriage is wrong.
This has to be stopped before Pandora's box of societal decline begins to happen in Rhode Island.
Amen. Hundreds more lined up outside the committee room, many hoping to testify.
Because God established a man and a woman only.
It should be defined men and women. Men and women.
At its peak, one police officer estimated the hallway crowd at 1,000 people.
The large numbers of people who turned out here in opposition are probably a strong indicator of why supporters of same-gender marriage want to see this done by the General Assembly and not by voters in a ballot initiative.
Once the House Judiciary Committee got underway, members heard from both sides. Tony and Sylvia DeLuca testified on behalf of their lesbian daughter who legally married in Massachusetts.
We want equal protection under the law, and we want full civil rights for her and her spouse.
And despite the religious leaders against, other clergy came to support same-sex marriage.
I come from the religious position where I believe that same-sex marriage is in fact part of God's plan.
While the committee heard testimony, it has not yet scheduled a vote.
And even without that committee vote scheduled, we already know there are enough votes in the House, with well over half the chamber publicly announcing their intention to vote yes on gay marriage. The big question, of course, is when it gets to the Senate, where right now there are not enough votes to pass it, though many of those votes are still listed as undecideds.